What's going on, guys? It's your boy Kel, and welcome back to a quick update video on everything that is happening through my YouTube career and stuff. I just want to start off with, like, I'm sorry that the uploads have been pretty slow, and I know that right now I've got a lot going on in my life. I'm trying my hardest to get there with it. It's been really difficult because there's a lot going on in my life right now, and I just need to, as soon as that gets sorted, I should be able to be back on the grind with the YouTube. Another thing I wanted to talk about really was Call of the Eclipse. I know a lot of you didn't enjoy episode 1, but you must understand this, for me, is just a backstory, so you know what the characters are like, gonna be like and stuff. This takes place of when Kyle was younger, but as we get into the episode, you will see it get, as Kyle gets older, he starts to face more things. There'll be a lot more drama, there'll be a lot more action. Right now we're just trying to get a good storyline going so you guys can understand it a lot better. We've put like 2 years of planning into this, and honestly, I think it's really good, the first episode. I understand that some of the head bobbing and stuff was like a little off, but we are trying the best. The person that edited it for me was, had to basically work with what she had. So she's done her best there to fit the lines in and such. But yeah, we're trying our best with that. We're hoping episode 2 comes out soon. Just remember that Minecraft roleplays or cinematics take a long time to do. There's recording it, well no, there's writing it, then there's recording it, and then there's like editing it, and it's also getting people's lines. It's like, it's so difficult with so many characters in this roleplay, it's hard to get everyone's lines on time. So we are trying our best to like, kind of like bug people and say, hey, you need to get these lines in so we can get the episode out. We are trying. You will see things in between the episodes, like right now you're seeing Diversity 1. That's with my friend Kathleen. She hasn't played Diversity, not any of them, so we're starting from Diversity 1 and we're trying to work our way through it. So yeah, we're just really, 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 really trying our best right now. I'm hoping to have episode 2 out by next week, hopefully, with fingers crossed. If we can get people's lines in, I think we're just waiting on 2 more people, but they've been quite busy and such. So a big shout out to like my friend Shadow, who you guys have seen on my channel for a few years now. She's been editing it, and she's been trying to utmost best to like get these videos up and edited for me. She was in charge of making the skin. She made all the HD skins you see in the thing. It's been a lot of fun. We are thinking about maybe with Call of the Clits taking it to be my perspective. But I'm not fully sure yet. I haven't made a full decision on that because it may put a little bit more stress on me, and I have stuff going on with my family and stuff. I've not been feeling too well myself, like, mentally, I've just been all over the place. My anxiety and my depression, it's been hitting me pretty hard lately, telling people I'm fine and stuff, because I feel like I'm bothering them. But we are trying, like I said, we are trying our best. We will get there eventually. Like I said, episode 2 should hopefully be out maybe next week. Like I said, fingers crossed it is. I'll be talking to Shadow and that about that later and stuff. I know this is quite a quick update and stuff, and I just really wanted something to come out as well so that you guys can understand from my perspective on how I'm feeling. I'm totally drained, I'm exhausted, I work for a living. It's just been driving me insane, and I don't want to show my depressive and anxiety side out on my channel. I try not to do that, but I just thought I needed to tell you guys that. videos will be coming out. I do have a lot pre-logged and stuff. It's just editing them and having the time to upload them and stuff. But yeah, like I said, I'm sorry for the short video, but I want to say thank you to you guys for all the support you gave me in that. Like, honestly, the support I've had from some of my fans, some of my friends, has been amazing. Thank you to you all. You're all amazing. And I hope to speak to you guys soon. So I will see you guys later. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe today. And hit that notification bell so you never miss out on any uploads that I do. And I will see you guys later. Good day and goodbye.